Hello, I'm Gordon Stone, mayor of the town of Pike Road, and what a blessing and an honor and a privilege it is to serve as the mayor of such a great hometown community. You know, we love to say welcome home in Pike Road because we mean it. We want to be your hometown community. And with spring in front of us, what a great time to celebrate your hometown. Now, as we begin to move into the month of April, we want to say thank you to Governor Ivey and Dr. Harris and all of our friends who have guided us through this past year as we have moved through a year dealing with this pandemic. And we want to appreciate what the governor has done with her new health order. We recognize that masks are no longer mandated throughout the state of Alabama. And we respect that, and we're going to honor the governor's request in Pike Road. But we're also going to ask that you respect those businesses who may choose to continue to have mask preferences within their places of business. And we're also going to ask you, if you come into one of our municipal buildings, to continue to wear your mask for the time being. And we'll do that for a few more weeks until we can judge where we are in our continued effort to make progress. In the meantime, just respect the governor's order. And one of the things that she said, which I thought was so very significant, use your personal responsibility. Think about the value of continuing to be socially distant, continuing to use cleanliness as a practice, and continuing to recognize the dangers of crowds. So thank you, Pike Road. Thank you for what you've done. Thank you to our leaders who have helped us get to this point. Now, as we move forward into the spring, we've got some great activities for you. On the 16th of the month, April 16th, we have the Be Basics program, which is right here. It's right around the corner. And that program will allow you to have the opportunity to participate with the Cooperative Extension Service and learn about the value of bees and how they help us have the most beautiful place we can possibly have. And then on the 18th, we have our Mondays with the Mayor. What a great opportunity for you to have your questions answered, for you to have the opportunity to text us your questions or email them into info@pikeroad.us or call us. We are available and we do these programs so we can visit with you. And then also on the 18th, it's the end of a great program that we've been hosting through our Arts Council, that it isn't easy to be green. So you've got one more weekend to experience that. We hope you'll go out, contact the Arts House, or go by there and stop and visit and see this magnificent display of green colors as it's portrayed throughout many, many, many different genres of art. What a unique opportunity the Arts Council gives us each and every month. And then on the 29th, 29th is a very important day because we get to continue to help our neighbors through a community blood drive. And our friends at Life South will be back, and they are so great to work with. Thank you for what you've done, Pike Road. We've always had a great turnout. Now, April is a very special month for all of us because it's our spring cleanup month. And in Pike Road, we encourage our neighbors and our friends to get out, get a group of your best buddies and go out and clean up an area around town. Pick a right of way, pick a mile, adopt a mile. You can do whatever you like, but engage in this process. And the two top teams, the two most successful teams that participate will have an opportunity to win a prize pack sponsored by our great friends at Home Depot. So we hope you'll join in. Now it's very easy. All you have to do is go by Founder Station or go by Town Hall during working hours or contact either facility. You can go to the main switchboard number at 272-9883. And what that will do for you is it'll get you the supplies you need. So it's as easy as possible to participate. You know, we are so fortunate. We're so fortunate that we have been blessed with a great community. We've been blessed with beautiful landscape. Let's do all we can to make it as beautiful as possible. Pike Road, thank you to all of you who participated in a wonderful Easter season, and thank you to our churches and our houses of worship for what you did to make this whole year work, and we're so glad to see more and more opportunities. Thank you to our school and all the things you're doing to close out this year with such momentum, and thank you for what you're doing. Thank you to all of you who participate as first responders, healthcare providers, food service providers. Thank you for what you're doing, and thank you to our local businesses because you are the heart of Pike Road. And don't forget to visit the new Publix. We are so excited to have Publix as an anchor in our first town center development there at what we call the Mount Meigs Mary Town Center. So we are so excited, and thank you so much for supporting those local businesses, the smallest to the largest. You're all important to Pike Road. Remember, Pike Road, we're going to pray for you, and we ask that you pray for each other.